I want us to keep the headspace. Your eyes are rolling into the back of your head. I like that. That's beautiful. We keep the headspace. We keep the headspace. We keep our headspace. How does my head taste? Well, how does my head taste? I want to know, how does the inside of people's heads taste? That's what you got.
Great.
All you got is one light, one more match. How long is this illumination gonna last? I can't take it all the way back because I'm still breathing and wheezing through the same demon's mask. Don't even ask. Spend the last weekend not swimming in the bottle of a glass of the gene pool. Just start thinking. And then you understand. And then you stand under. And then you overstand, overthrow the whole plan, and they wonder why you did it. Well, try to be committed. The light is still flickering, I'm still listening. The position stays the same, the chair's arms mold, but we're still infested with the barcodes. Tomorrow knows I have sorrow for everyone who doesn't grow. The sorrow grows in me, so it makes the rest of me not grow. So then we're in the same place, then they feel sorrow for me. But I'm so hollow, they can't follow the freedom that breeds its own breathing.
They're not afraid.
Are you guys laughing?
We can kill it, man.
Don't laugh, don't laugh. I'm here on my behalf. Let's split our genetic code down the road. You can take my half. I've grafted, grafted. I'm plastic, my mask. I can't breathe and so I gasp. There's no need to even ask. I fall asleep and then I grasp onto the math. The mathematicians, the specific historians that have passed. All the different boring Kevorkian storing class. Plague shattering lights and it's all in my path. It's all my path, but I don't feel much wrath, cause it sits, it makes the whole position back up. Then I ask what you came for. My brain's sore, the rain pours down on the same head, but I stand upside down and walk on the floor. Walk on the ceiling of the brain that's peeling back. I wanna see the insides, wanna see the insight, wanna see what you lack. But if you lack it, it's okay, don't stay passive, practice that. And eventually you'll understand how to land right flat on a mat. Understand the back and the front and the sides and the sides and how to hide from your pride when it's time to open your eyes. Knowing what's wise is not necessarily wisdom. And if the world's gonna die, bury me with them. I carry my vision, it's scary, but there it is. Incisions, imperative, I'm parentless, sexless, scentless. So my apprentice is barely embarrassed by the cherished moments. And so it exploded. I never loaded. That's why I hold it.